Hundreds of people honored fallen Clayton firefighter Jason Dean. The deputy chief died from complications of COVID-19 last week, and today is being laid to rest. Crowds gathered at Clayton's town square to show their support during the final ride for Dean. Hundreds of firefighters from across the state traveled the 13-mile procession to bring Dean back home to fire station number 1. We'll have more on today's services for Dean coming up at 5:30.